Welcome to Linux Help Channel. In this video, we are going to see about Zimplit CMS on Ubuntu 18.10. First, we give you a short intro about Zimplit CMS. Zimplit is the easiest CMS. Zimplit is extremely lightweight, simple, and customizable. It is easy to install and easy to use via a simple web interface. Zimplit consists of only one core engine file. This tutorial explains the installation of Zimplit CMS on Ubuntu 18.10. The requirements for Zimplit CMS is Apache and PHP. First, I'm going to check my Ubuntu version. My Ubuntu version is 18.10. First, I'm going to download Zimplit CMS package by using wget command. Once the download is completed, extract the Zimplit CMS package using unzip command. Once extraction is completed, move the Zimplit CMS directory to Apache root directory. Set the ownership and permission for Zimplit CMS directory. Configure the Apache VirtualHost for accessing the Zimplit CMS directory. Now save and quit. Disable the default site access for accessing the Zimplit CMS. Enable the site access for Zimplit CMS. Enable the rewrite module. After completing this step, restart the Apache service. Once it's done, switch to your browser and enter your domain name. Create your admin credentials. Then click Start. Enter the URL and proceed further. Now the Zimplit CMS application gets opened. This is the Zimplit CMS dashboard. This is the method how to install Zimplit CMS on Ubuntu 18.10. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe to Linux Help Channel. For more details, visit www.linuxhelp.com. For more queries, mail to support@linuxhelp.com.